Today we've got the team from the National Pump Monster Energy Kawasaki team here. Pleased to have them in town for the Monaroo round of the National Motocross. We've got the Monster Energy girls down here as well. The guys are on the barbecue.
I think it's a great idea to, you know, have the fans come in and check out the head office here with all the gear and see what it's all about. And, you know, the people can come through, check out the trucks, sit on the bikes, you know, just really get up close and personal with all us riders. And yeah, I think it's going to be a great day. 2 years since I've been here myself, and I love coming to WA. The tracks are awesome here, and yeah, good bunch of people and great fan base. National Pump and Energy do a great job, and as you can see, it's a, you know, massive office here with all the stuff to get it done, and yeah, it's good to be here and be involved.
It's pretty cool to see, and you know, it'd be unreal to have one of these pumps at a motocross track, but I don't think we'll ever get one. Great company to be involved with, giving away a few prizes today, and yeah, good turnout, a lot of kids, families and stuff, and you know, we all had good chats and got to meet a few people. It was just a good round day.
Fantastic to have the guys in town today. Really appreciate them coming down.